spectacular vision if you have not seen this before. The first, back in 1998, Stefan Ortelli in the Porsche. And that was a scary, scary moment. If that wasn't enough, take a look at this. American Bill Auberlen in the V12 LMR back in 2000. Complete flip, lands on his wheels, and Bill walked away.
And we saw this also.